Good morning, friends. I'm meteorologist Eric Sorensen. Let's talk about snow for just a minute. You're saying to yourself, no, I don't want to. Well, let's take a look at the recap of snow in the winter, just to look at how much we shoveled. Davenport officially went down 16.6 inches. Moline had 24.8. To put this in perspective, Dubuque had quite a bit, 34 inches, almost 35. Rockford 2 feet, and Peoria just 15 inches. Now, looking at these numbers, I wanted to take a look back at the past 5 years. When do we usually see the end of the snow? And you can see the latest dusting should have already occurred by now, but the latest flurries in the past 5 years or so, some of them have happened about this time of year. So I think we're pretty much done with winter. I hope you don't mind. A live picture right now on the Davenport Eagle Eye, 27 degrees this morning. It's chilly, no question about it. 31 at the airport. Looking at the wind chills, though, coming down just a bit. Our forecast here for today will call for generous sunshine. In fact, 100% sunshine. Touch warmer and 56 degrees. Tonight down to 34, clear and crisp. And for tomorrow, noticeably warmer, 63, the forecast high. Check it out, 70s coming back Friday, lasting right through the weekend. Make those outdoor plans right now.